Hey, what's up guys? SkillsWG here, back with another Tales of Arise video. Today we are trying to find the cat. I think the cat went down this way. Yes, look at that little thing. It's taunting me. We have to follow the cat. Oh, there we go. Wait, what happened to the cat? Why are we following the cat again?
There it is!
Eat it!
Stay close. Oh, we're gonna lose it.
What's gotten into you, Law?
This might be the lead we've been waiting for.
Seriously?
Yeah. Some people train animals to act as messengers. They don't attract attention, see?
And you think that someone might be using that cat? To reach out and send us a message or something?
I could be wrong, but it's possible.
I'm impressed.
Take our chances.
I would never have thought of that.
I should know. We used to use them in Cislodia.
Look at that. Look at that crown, though. Looking good.
She's so adorable.
No! Hold on.
Can you say something?
Oh, I pushed it in between. Oh, well.
So, that black cat, do you think it works for someone?
I'm sure it does. It wouldn't try to lead us around like that if somebody didn't train it to.
Yeah,
it
makes sense.
I wouldn't know.
It's kind of waiting
for
us.
I've never had one myself. If I did, it'd probably try to eat poor Hoodle.
You train Hoodle.
I wonder who they are, though. I doubt this is Dohalim's work.
Yeah, he has no reason to do this. Although we can't rule out that it might be one of his lackeys either.
You think one of his subordinates is up to something?
That Dohalim guy is a pretty unusual character for a Renan, let alone for a lord. It's hard for me to imagine that they all agree with what he's doing. Maybe one of them plucked up the courage to go rogue.
Well, let's head further in. I'd like to figure out at least one of the mysteries of this place.
This place is mysterious for sure. All right, now I gotta walk. I literally can't run. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's so slow. Mushrooms. As I walk slowly to them. Oh, there's the cat. Okay. Took me a second to find it.
Where do you think it's trying to lead us?
Off the cliff.
Who knows? We should hurry. We don't want to lose it.
We're not hurrying.
Whoever came up with this is pretty damn clever.
Yeah, it just looks like an ordinary cute cat.
Yep, and it's ordinary frickin' slow. Ooh, a forest area, huh?
We lost sight of the cat.
After the chase it's led us on, there's gotta be something up ahead.
Let's go farther in.
Let's walk slowly.
I get that underground forests aren't exactly something you see every day. I really could have done without any Zoogles running around.
You said it. I get the city up top surrounded by castle walls, but now I won't be able to sleep easy knowing they're lurking underneath.
You have nothing to fear. Zoogles work for the Renans. There might be strays out here, but the other Zoogles won't let them get close.
Using Zoogles to keep watch over their own kind, huh? That would explain why we're not seeing any guards.
Hmm, yeah, interesting.
Which makes it that much easier for someone to hide around here, too.
And another one. Oh, what's going on?
Sorry, Shion. My foot slipped. Are you all right?
I should be asking you. What am I saying? Of course you're okay. It's easy to forget sometimes. If anybody else had been in your place, they'd be howling right about now.
Yeah, true. He just literally tripped and hit her.
Oh, right. You mean your thorns. Yeah, I'm no worse for wear over here. Again, sorry for brushing you like that without warning.
Well, just be careful.
Yeah, stop tripping.
Hey, Alfin.
Uh-oh. Something's talking about. It's talking time.
Forget it. It's nothing.
No!
I'm sorry to
you always do that.
Okay.
One more. Come on. One more.
What's with those two?
Oh, I think I had the X button pushed the whole time. I didn't need to walk. If I push X, I walk like this. I'm trolling. I was trolling myself. Looks like a Pokemon right there. Oh, yeah, there's some Zoogles here we gotta fight. Cool. How did this cat get around all these things? Kill them all! 21.
I'll take it from here.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Let's see how you handle this!
Deus Roar! I love it. We don't see that very often. We don't see- Oh, nice, kill them all!
I gave that one everything I had!
She used her over-limit power for that one. Yeah, I didn't even see. You don't see that very often from her. Apes, huh? This is a new one, right? Oh yeah, that's new. It seems pretty powerful. They're not very amazing. Oops, I just had my choice. They just jump and hit a lot hard. Ooh, my turn. My turn. There we go. And only one lives.
The reason the trees around here are so big is because of astral energy, right?
It's possible, but give them enough time and trees can get pretty big on their own without any extra help.
All right, talking about trees. I was going to say last episode I said I was going to do the training arena, right? But I couldn't. It wouldn't let me go there because of the dumb cat. So I was unable to do that. Yeah. Oh, do you see that? He was like standing on Shion. Look at these cool butterflies. Are they real? They look like they're appearing out of nowhere. What the heck? All right, up the stairs to the next level. Let's see what's up here. Map it out. Okay. Nothing much. There's two exits here, so. Should I go to this one or should I go to the other one?
We don't want to fall here.
Yeah, true. I doubt anyone would hear if we even called for help.
I don't think people flattened into pancakes can call for help anyway. This one's
mine. Hope this works. Oh, there we go. Tempest Whirl? What? That's cool. We got a chest, though, going this way. Topaz Cloak.
Looks
nice.
Looks like some solid equipment.
Yeah, I think it's for you, too. Yuppers. Now, this is why I didn't craft any of the or buy any of the armor, was because I figured I might actually find someone going around. Because I think there was armor for a few of the people I could buy, but I didn't really want to spend the gold on that, you know? Aha, so we found our... There, and we found a place to camp out. Oh, no, it's not a camp out. It's just a shop. Black Cat Envoy. And this looks like a boss area, of course. And then you could sleep, or like freaking sleep after it. Oh, it's gonna be a mess. It's a mess, guys. Juke! I can't believe I just did that. Oh, it's a plant. Is it worth it? No. Oh! All right, no problem. Gotta break
through. Everywhere you look, it's nothing but green, green, and more green.
Just like Calaglia. Rocks, rocks, and more rocks.
And Cislodia. Snow, snow, and more snow.
True.
Why are you talking funny?
What? Why are you talking funny? It's not funny. That's the truth. What's this thing in the middle? Grabbing it. I can't grab it. Oh, there's so many people. Oh my. Oh my. I'm dead. We're all. Oh, Shion's dead. There's so many people here. This is the boss. We have 4 CP. What's happened?
I don't think I'm going to be able to do any more healing for now.
Yep, until I just use an ability.
I guess pork. We I didn't take this.
I literally did all that for 2 pork. All right. Yes. They got it. I finally didn't go all the way back right before a boss fight because they have this thing that I've been waiting for. Let's go. All right. We're going to save it right before this, though. Whew. We fully healed. Thank goodness. All right. And let's get some items here. We have 6,000 gold. Wow. 3,000 gold for an orange shell. That's actually insane. Let's get some of those, though. We can do that at the store, huh? Oh. Okay, you can just grab that from here. Beef, pork, and chicken. All right. Well, I thought we were going to get milk. So that kind of stinks. Let's see. All right, so this is obviously a boss battle. Look at this area. Boss battle-like. Giant tree, branch, or
it's
something.
It's crazy. I've never seen anything like these plants before. It's like they're an invasive species. Not that I'm surprised. Calaglia's all dry and Cislodia is...
Watch out!
Oh, yep.
What the hell? Is that a Zoogle? That thing is huge! Everyone, be careful!
Okay. Yep. Giant tree branch thing. How are we gonna kill this thing?
Why can't these dumb...
Oh, yep. We have to kill each one of its
plants just keep to themselves.
Tentacle things.
Less whining and more fighting, thanks.
Yeah, I got you.
Watch it. The enemy is over there.
There,
It's over. Is it only those things? Yeah, it's only the tentacle things right now. Oh! Oh! Just what in the world? Oh! You can see it going underneath you. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yep, yep. You can see it going underneath you like that. You see that? Okay, okay, okay. I can see that. That's crazy, though. Gotta keep an eye on that. Heal me, heal me, heal me. Cut them apart to your heart's content. Whatever that is. Oh, wait, it's a healing circle. It's a healing circle. I was sitting there trying to run away from it. Oh, I got lucky I dodged that. I didn't see that. Till the next thing. No! Okay. We're actually doing okay, you know? We're actually doing okay. We're already halfway done with the guy. Oh, no. Oh, that's the only thing left is his body. Let's get it. Boom. Boom. Kill it. Lunarongo. Strike it. Boom. Get it down. That wasn't that bad. That wasn't that bad. That's what training does for you. Let's go. Good game, man. Good game, plant.
Everyone okay?
I'm starting to get that it's a trap feeling again, guys.
We'll just pray you're wrong. Hey, there's that cat.
What? Was it inside the thing? Like, did it
Looks
get
like
eat?
It's not done leading us yet.
That's fishy.
With this, I can become even stronger.
Yes, they leveled up. Everybody leveled up. Very good.
Should we really be lighting a campfire in the middle of a forest?
You scared of starting a fire? As long as we put it out thoroughly afterwards, we'll be fine. Really, it's a good thing to have a fire here. It'll keep the Zoogles away.
Have you both forgotten what we've come out here to do?
I'll let them relax, Shion. It's good to unwind every now and again.
If you say so. Oh, we gotta talk to Shion. Let's do it.
Shion, could we talk a moment?
We don't. That's the one that's like
Shouldn't
only her.
Should we be resting?
I wanted to talk with
Maybe
you.
It's about earlier. Maybe it's about earlier.
I don't really want to talk right now.
Right. I'll stop bothering you then.
I didn't say you were bothering me. Sorry. Don't take it personally. I'm just not used to being around other people, so I don't really know how to
chit-chat.
Well, for a start, you let your guard down a little. Hey, here's a thought. What if you tell me about your childhood?
What with my thorns and all, I didn't really have one. Not to speak of, anyway. Although, I guess I did have one friend.
Who was it?
A really old doll.
All right.
Oh.
When I was a little girl, the doll was the only thing I could touch and hold without worrying about my thorns hurting it.
So she had thorns ever since
she
was small.
I would do things like dress it up or sit it on my lap when I was eating. The two of us were practically inseparable.
Can I ask something?
Is it about the fact that I played with dolls?
No, it isn't. I only wanted to ask who gave you the doll in the first place.
I don't remember. It was a long time ago.
Where is it now?
I had to leave it behind when I left Lenegas. I didn't have a choice. Most likely it's long gone at this point.
Oh, feels bad. Oh, we're
closer. I
think
it's time we go to sleep.
That is kind of a feel sad moment, right? That's a feel sad moment. Let's see, do a little look around here first, and then we'll go on. Yeah, see, there's this like, corner right here we need to go to. A chest, just waiting for us. What is it? Is it something good? I can't open it. There we go. Beast tail. I think that's that might be a weapon forging item. It is a weapon forging item, but it's something I already have, so not a big deal.
This had better not all be for nothing.
Yep. Somehow I doubt it'll be a wasted trip.
Really? Whatever you say, I guess. Let's follow.
Let's go into the door of doom. All right, what? This looks like the place where they were mining before. Oh, I knew it would be her. I knew it.
You know, for a guard, you're not too good at tailing people. Not to brag, but this kind of thing is my specialty.
So it really is you.
Dang, Law.
When Law told us, I almost didn't believe it.
I'm just surprised you could do two things at once, Law.
What's that supposed to mean?
Dang, the shield!
It looks like somebody needs to be put in their place.
I got the rose on his gun.
One time I wanted
to
resolve things peacefully.
Why are you trying to kill us?
What the hell?
Okay.
Please, you'll never make me talk. Not helpful. In fact, you're pretty damn stubborn, you know that?
Whoa, what was that? That was my thing. Eternal devastation? Alright. We're only going to fight her for a little bit, I bet. Because, you know, I'm pretty sure she's on our team in the long run. Uh-oh. Run away! Stay in the circle. Dang, shit, this is harder than another boss battle. One right after another. We're going to try that new item, Eternal Devastation, here. Oh, that's so cool. Alright. Imagine if this person was this strong when we actually had her on our team. Just didn't die. Could 1v5, 1v4 people all the time? Oh, she's doing damage, man. Holy cow. This is not as easy as I thought it was going to be. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. Run away. She's chasing me. Okay, we need some orange gel going on here because we are low on our health or low on our CP. There she goes again. She's gonna chase me. Stop chasing me! There we go. Halfway.
Say no more.
Do we have to go full way? I doubt it. Yeah, see? I think it was just halfway. Woo!
That's crazy. What's your deal, huh? Did Dohalim put you up to this? You send us away and then come to finish us off? I don't buy it.
I wonder. We came here following a black cat. What reason could you have for tagging along? Certainly not as a spy.
You think she might have business with whoever called us out here?
And even if she did, I highly doubt she was trying to keep us from harm. Am I wrong?
Look at those bullets, dang.
Just who was it that led us out here? Answer me.
Are you serious?
Twas me.
Hold your horses.
Who is this guy?
I'm the one who summoned you all here.
Meow.
Well, maybe not all. Nice of you to drop by, Kisara. It's been a while.
Kisara, huh?
You two know each other?
Hello, brother.
Brother. You let us know all too much information now.
So, you're the big heroes who liberated Calaglia and Cislodia, huh? It's an honor to meet you all.
We didn't do it all on our own. We had a lot of support from others along the way.
So, wait, Kisara's your sister?
Yep, that she is. The only family I have left. She was the dreamer of the two of us, full of hope for the future of this realm, for both Danans and Renans alike.
For siblings, you two don't exactly look like you're on the best of terms.
That's because Migal here is a traitor. Isn't that right? We were in the guard together. That is, until he was caught plotting to assassinate His Excellency Lord Dohalim.
Dohalim.
He took off after that.
Why was he planning on doing that?
Is that true?
You still believe that's what happened?
I don't see why I shouldn't.
Even if the truth slapped you in the face, you'd reject it. Same as back then. Heck, even now I'm still working to serve Lord Dohalim.
More lies. You haven't changed.
Before Lord Dohalim came to power, this country was ruled by an oppressive regime.
I like his voice. It's very good.
Our parents to it. Back in those days, there were countless Danann children who had been orphaned by the Renan's tyranny, just like us. So we formed our own families among ourselves and helped each other out, surviving as best we could. And then Lord Dohalim came along. He abolished the oppression that kept us down, and the Danann were treated like people again. Menencio was reborn under his watch, and orphaned children became a thing of the past.
If so, then why did you betray him?
I'm not done talking. I'm sure you know the Renans are trying to harvest astral energy from us Danann.
Yes. Shion here told me that's how they decide their next sovereign.
That's right. There are five types of astral energy. Earth, water, fire, wind, and light. All of them are contained within every living being.
But darkness.
And that's the excuse they use to enslave us.
You ever wondered what happens to living beings and other matter when they lose all their astral energy?
They just die, or so I thought.
If only. See for yourselves.
Whoa.
What the? Is that metal?
Not metal, but to be honest, your guess is as good as mine. I believe it's nothing. Matter with no physical form. Just a reminder of what was once there. They
blank.
Call it the Hollowing.
The Hollowing?
The process itself is invisible to the naked eye, but it makes the impacted area reflective. Once it consumes my whole body, that's it for me. I'm dead.
What? That can't... Miguel! When were you going to...
A sinister plot is unfolding as we speak. One Lord Dohalim is likely none the wiser to. It was blind luck I even found out about it. I tried to warn the man for all the good it did. Take a look at this. It's called the Fruit of Helgen.
Fruit of Helgen, huh?
When a Danann eats this fruit, their body enters a heightened state, one that causes them to emit more astral energy than usual.
Interesting.
Hold on. Could this be the reason Alphen and Law were feeling out of sorts last night after we ate with Dohalim?
Sounds like you've been introduced to these things before. None too surprising, either. Most of the realm's food supply contains traces of the fruit.
If that's what we ate, does that mean we'll become hollowed like your hand?
You don't need to worry. You'd have to consume a large amount of the fruit regularly to exhibit any symptoms.
But if that's the case, then why aren't I showing any symptoms? Why would you be inflicted and not me?
Why is she leaning forward like
that? If I had to guess, because the guards' meals are free of it. Otherwise, they'd risk Lord Dohalim noticing. I tried to warn him, but all it got me was locked up. They force-fed me the fruit the entire time I was in chains. It's a miracle I made it out. They eventually left me for dead, thinking I would succumb to my condition. But I survived and managed to escape.
So the assassination plot, just a cover-up?
What?
Eventually, I found others like me. And together we founded the Gold Dust Cats.
That's the name of their people to fight against it, you know? Fight against the evil people.
Our mission is to uncover the truth and warn Lord Dohalim. As you can see, though, we haven't gotten very far in that regard. But I'm hoping that's about to change. Now you're here.
So Lord Dohalim is still good, but there's still something happening.
It was a shot in the dark. But fortunately, you recognized her for what she was, and Zarai accomplished her mission with flying colors.
So what's our plan of attack, boss?
One of the Lord's routine inspections of the city. It's the only time commoners can talk to him face to face. That's the idea, anyway. His security is bound to be on high alert, but with you lot along, it's the best chance we're going to get to approach him.
All right, we're in. But I have to know, how do you keep going with all you've been through? How have you not given up hope?
Hey, someone has to fight for the future of the Danans here.
The future?
Lord Dohalim may be a wonderful person, but in the end, he's still a lord like any other. And lords can be replaced. Once the current contest is over, the next lord of Elba Menencia will take over. Then it'll be back to square one for all
That's
of
what
us.
I was thinking. What happens if they just get rid of him?
That's why Another it's imperative Lord Dohalim sees the light.
You really believe Dohalim is going to stick his neck out for a Danan like you?
Is it so impossible to imagine? Everything begins with a simple leap of faith.
Leap of faith. I mean, Shion's kind of done that a little bit, kind of. All right. New area. Hopefully we can rest here. Star. Ooh, a chest. Pork. Ugh, of course. But anyway, guys, that's going to be it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys did, don't forget the like button down below. Subscribe if you haven't already. And we'll see you guys next time. Peace.